on. Hello, humans, and welcome to a brand new season of Space Engineers. This is Proving Grounds. Yes. We're going to do testing of sorts. So, I have... It's completely vanilla also. EEM mod is still broken, and I've given up on waiting for it to get fixed. Last world got corrupted, and I... The only way to get it to not corrupt is when I restart my computer, load that world, and immediately delete the ship, which defeats the whole purpose of trying to get that world to work. So, since we can't use that world, we're going to use this one, and we're going to do a bunch of small ships, and we're going to do tasks and stuff like that. So, our first task for this episode is to convert this ship, our little starter here, into a base. Now, the first thing to do to convert it into a base is to grind into the itty bitty pizzas. Zero. Yeah, there we go. It's like, empty my hand. You can't press the button again to empty your hand. I need all the steel plates. And interior plates. Interior plates. Oh, it's off. That's right. Turned everything off. It's over here. No. It's that one. Interior plates. Motors. Displays, computers, construction. We have no displays. You have displays? You have one. How many do you take? One. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, these have displays, don't they? Yeah. Let's get rid of that. We don't need that stuff. So we're gonna hit G, and we're gonna grab our large blocks. And we're just going to come over here and we're going to build T. There we go. I want you to face... No. How do I get it to go down more? That's up. I want you to go down? No? That's as low as you're going to go? Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's grab us a cargo. That's so empty. What is that? Oh, a spherical gravity generator. Spaceballs! Funny movie. I see your Schwartz is as big as mine. Where's the cargo containers? Ooh. That looks definitely different. Alright, we're gonna need you to go on that one. Alright, go 3. Let's put you there. Interior plate, middle. Actually, what we can do is go right here. Dump all this stuff in there. Right here, grab all this stuff. I should probably have turned the power on, but I was saving power for unknown reason. Give me you. Alright, so I am going to do a little bit of editing here, and we're going to fly through this deconstruction in a matter of minutes. Thank you. Alright, so we have everything ground down except for the batteries, which I didn't want to ground down just yet. I want to, because if you ground them down, you lose the power cells, and I don't want to make more power cells. So, what we need now is, did I empty my inventory? I think so. We need steel plates, tier plates, construction components. Alright, so first thing is we convert this into a 5x5, so 3. And we're gonna push it back one more. Make it a 5x5. Yay! Ugh. Ran into that. Alright, so this is gonna be our main room here. I'm gonna go this way. There you go. Why won't it do the whatever? We're gonna have a hallway here. Then T junction. Go off this way to our assembler room. Assemblers take up that much space. So there's one assembler. We'll put the wall behind it. No, we'll put the wall back one more. That puts our assembler here. This is our walkway. Alright, assembler. Refinery there. I want 4 refineries. I think would be good. The refinery here. Then that stuff. And then this. Space in between. Assembler. One more space and then do the wall. I think that would be good. Oops, not there. Okay, this is our walkway. And this way will be our assembler. Assemblers are just straight up stacks. So walk right here. And we want a gap there, so here. There's one assembler there, and a gap, and here's the wall. That's this. Assembler, so this is the wall. Oops. We go over here, here. Like so. Right. This assembler is sitting on the wall, that's fine. Not 4, 3. Did we do a gap? No. These two are on the wall. Ta-da! There's layout for our basic base. And yeah, we'll have a med room and all that stuff attached on. Med room is a 2x2. Right now, I think we're just gonna plop it down here. Med bay. Just to have something. Oh, and let's grab our assembler and refinery. Assembler. Not arc furnace. Just, oh. Right there. Six. So if you up, is that the right way? Yeah. We'll have you facing that way. That's right, right? Yeah. Face you that way. Your refineries are gonna sit here. One here, one here. That's right, right? Yeah. One there. Space in between. One, two, three, four. Seven. There we go. So this is, you know, the very, very basics. What we do need is put you together. Put you together. Wait on the extraction. We're gonna need all of those. Alright, so this, you know, first episode is start the base. Right now we're running off of battery, which is not good. But that will change. Alright, steel tubes, computers, and motors. That wasn't good. Alright, steel tubes, computers, and motors. Yeah. Computers and motors. Computers and motors. Small steel tubes, probably. Metal grids for you. Displays for you. Oh. Don't miss the jump. Refinery is done. Solar. We're gonna get solar up and running ASAP. So yes, this is all gonna be vanilla. Vanilla scripting type deal. Displays. Metal grids. Small steel tubes. I don't know. Metal components for you. Nothing for you. Medical. Where's those medicals today? Alright. Oh gee. We need a get rid of this, and this. Grab a solar panel, take steel plate. Construction, large steel tube, computers, solar panels. Construction, steel plate, large steel tube, computers, solar panels. Right now, we're just gonna plop you down. Right on top of you. This is temporarily placed here. We were going to build an actual solar field. This is just to give us some power. Control panel. How is our battery? It's on. Fully recharged in one day. Storing power. Solar panel. Almost max. Okay. So yes, these batteries, we're going to place them in the space at some point in time. Just not yet. We gotta build many things. And the only thing we're going to build this episode is a jetpack. We need landing gear. Just give me that. No, we don't have the uranium to run. It has to be a solar power. Well, yeah, I think we're going to do it. So, we need this. We need more control block. We need an antenna. We need an ore detector. We need landing gear. And atmospheric small thrusters. Where are they? See them? I'm completely blind. Holy crap. Ion Atmo. Okay, so they're all next to each other. Atmospheric thrusters. Okay. So we want eight. Eight. There we go. Oh, no, no. Eight. Can we put you on you? Eight. Eight. There we go. Motors. We need more steel plate motors, displays, the airplanes. There we go. Alright, so we want our five right there. Where's the arrow? There used to be an error on this. I think that's the right way. Three is gonna go on top. Right there. Four is gonna go. Oh, there, geez. Right there. And we're gonna go nines facing down. What, one left, six, one right. Metal grid, small steel tube. Don't remember what else. Radio communication. Should have known that. Okay. Gyroscope. Oh, ore detector. I want to put that right down. Oh, I can't. Cause that's there. We stick it right there. We need gyroscope. Of course, can't fly without a gyroscope. Get rid of that, and that. And a reactor. Small reactor. Small reactor goes here, facing me. Which way? It doesn't say. Okay, that is, oh, and we need forward and backwards. I want you to go here. Oh, you can attach to this? crud. Alright, can we do it again? 3 goes there. XG ore detector, come back to me. G small carbon container. Ore detector. Are you free? No, okay. 5, where's the doors facing front? Why can't I, please? Here we go. Oh, come on. There it is. There we go. Jeez. I want you to go there. Now. Okay, that's good. Six is gonna go here, facing that way. There we go. 9's gonna go. Can I place it? No, it has to go there. There we go. Motors, detector, radio. Motors, reactor components look like little squids. Detector. Give me that. Detector. Radio communication. And I gotta jump up here. That should be good like that. Don't think I need anything else on this. I think we're good. Alright, where's my uranium? So all of the uranium is going into this. Access you, throw that in there. Go P. Oh. Control panel, landing gear, auto lock off. PP. G. Oh, I gotta remote access. Take control. P. Sinking. Okay. P. Y. Oh, don't turn it off. We need more stuff. Steel plate, motors, computers, tier plate, construction components, small steel tubes. We need 2 more lifts. I would like to put them here. Yeah, they can't attach there. Yeah, let's just do that. Metal grid, large steel tube. Grid, large steel tube. Access. Oh, I control panel. vector. Oh god, oh god, oh god, why are you? No! That's too heavy. Come on. Hey, oh god, stop. Why are you? There we go, jeez. P. Alright, we need more power on this thing. Let's throw a battery on it. Oh gosh, this battery's huge. We just need another refinery? Or another... Battery is not gonna fit. Let's go with a... reactor? There it is, fine. Three reactor components. Shift. Oh no, not shift click, shift. Just drag. Whatever. Just give me all of them off on the back, jeez. Left click and drag. 1-5, confirm. All right, this will work. We can just fly around and look for ores. So we can come over here. It's kind of overloaded. That's fine. What do we got here? Not gonna tell me, really? Control panel, give me all of these. Thrusters, save. G, groups. Why don't you tell me what's here? No ore here? Whoa. What is wrong with the gravity? Ow! God dang it. Well, anyways, this is, gonna wrap up this episode. We got our jetpack. I can fly around and load up some ores in it if needed, find some iron and stuff. And that's gonna wrap up this episode, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Take care.